Mike Pence is challenging Ron DeSantis for the title of the lead culture warrior for the Republican Party. But DeSantis, well, he's not going to go down with a fight. He's bought into everything that is nothing less than a culture war, pitting this group against that group, white against black. You know, that's where it begins, religious against non-religious, Southern against Northern. That is what DeSantis is up to. But Pence, he knows it works, so he's jumping in. What do you think?
Yeah, Mike Pence, you know, he comes from the old school evangelical Republican Party. Ron DeSantis is kind of the new school. We're still religious, but, you know, we're not leaning on that anymore. So it really is a fight right now between new and old. And Pence comes from the early days of the culture war. He was around when this stuff started. He was a conservative radio host forever, so he has pushed it since before DeSantis even thought about running for office.
He loved Atwater. He loved Lee Atwater. Yeah. He loved Donald Segretti. He loved the fact that the culture war was winning both sides at some point. I mean, you had Democrats and Republicans were using the culture war. You had Bush with the queen, with the welfare queen. You had the announcement in Philadelphia, Mississippi, regarded as one of the most racist places on the planet, where Reagan launches his presidential campaign. And you had advisors that had worked for the Democrats. I mean, tell them, yeah, this is going to work here. Go ahead and do it. The point is, you know what? I don't know. I think between the two, Pence is so boring. I mean, you almost want to put a mirror under his nose to see if there's any condensation, see if he's got any life in him. It's kind of a mismatch. 6% versus a real contender.
Yeah, I think he's in the 40s at this point, DeSantis is. Not to mention the fact, you know, the Capitol rioters, when they went on January 6th, they were marching around chanting, "Hang Mike Pence." So I don't know who Mike Pence thinks his base is, but the people who supported Trump hate him. He's already lost that group. Moderate Republicans, they've already moved on to Nikki Haley and actually Ron DeSantis. So I don't know who Pence is pandering to. Yeah. We know he's eventually going to announce he's running. So is DeSantis.
Yeah.
But I think Pence is DOA in this race. I don't even think he's a factor.
He's not. The guy is so boring. How in the world he did a radio show? You know, you tell me.